Okay, if you're seeing this right now, then you've done something very right, because today we're going to be playing Silent Hill Homecoming, one of the best games there ever was. Hello! Hello! Welcome! Welcome to No Makeup Stream, because it's like a million degrees where I live, and I don't feel like putting on makeup, but I wanted to stream, and I look like I'm wearing raccoon eyeliner anyway, that's just bad lighting in my house. Let's go! One second while I just configure some windows so that, you know, I can do all the good stuff. Okay, there's my actual face. Yikes. Yikes on a bike! Okay, I think we're solid. I think we're stable. Yes, welcome to my amazing game library of absolutely nothing in particular. Let's just dive right in, and hopefully shit works. If shit does not work, I apologize. I consider it my fault, but it's absolutely not my fault. Son of a bitch, I already did a wrong thing. We're gonna have to restart in like 30 seconds, cause I am drinking my dumbass juice, and okay. Let me fix it and we'll start from the beginning. So basically how Silent Hill Homecoming works, and I've discovered this, is that I have to be, like, giving it my full attention. I can't be over here, I can't tab out, I can't do anything else. It's a needy baby and I have to watch it. So, basically, if I need to fix something, I need to either be able to fix it on my phone, or I need to basically have to not tab out of the game to do it. So, we're here! With sweet, sweet baby Alex, whom I love. And we're just gonna start up a new game because my old game got wiped. R.I.P. Saved game. R.I.P. So, today- oh, yes. How could I forget to destroy myself here? Left bar on the TV blends into the background, and the center bar is hardly visible. We're gonna cheese it just a little bit because, like, even dark, murky backgrounds are sometimes too dark and murky. So today, we're gonna be having a little drinky drink. It's caffeine. It's this. I ended up getting the one that says, like, it's unicorn-flavored, and it's just, like, lemon-flavored cotton candy, basically. But this one's blue raspberry, and it's pretty good. Oh, damn, I forgot to turn on subtitles.
Where's my squad?
Are
they here?
Me after a bad night. Where's my squad? Oh. It's Adam the surgeon. Hell yeah.
Hey, talk to me.
Adam.
Say something.
Yeah, say something.
Oh god. Oh god! Hey, what are they doing? What's going on there? Hey, where are you taking me?
Just choke out, it's fine.
No! Hey! No!
Yep. Oh, Alex. You sweet, sweet baby.
Where am I?
Don't worry about it.
Hey, what is this place?
Don't worry about it.
Hey, where are you taking me?
Don't worry about it.
No!
Don't worry about it.
Where am I, man?
Bam. Don't worry about it, Alex. You sweet, sweet baby.
Hey, wait!
Oh,
where are you going?
Nope. Bye, Dabs.
Don't leave me here!
You're being left, my love. Okay. Okay, and we're... I think that's auto-saved. Oh. Oh. Triangle Daddy's home. The graphics actually look better than I remember. It might be because the last time I played this, I was playing it on, like, an actual television, and I wasn't sitting, like, 3 feet away from my monitor. Or it might just be that the patch I installed worked. But, this looks great. How do I... Okay, turn on your flashlight in dark areas. Sick. How do I do that? Oh, there it is. Sick. Physics! Physics! Alright. Okay, I was gonna say let's wash our hands because we've had a rough time, but you know what? I'm gonna say you can skip it. Open that door, sweet boy. Oh, oh. Hey, look, it's the Iron Lung Machine from Silent Hill Origins. How kind of them to keep it. Open the door, Alex. You're so dramatic. Hey, look, it's your brother.
Josh. Josh, is that you?
All right, subtitles. Alex. I mean, me too. Let's try to get some subtitles on this, just because I'm sure that I'm talking very loudly, and I want you to be able to hear. There we go. What do you mean it's not all twos? Josh, open the door. Open the door, you little shit. Missing patient bullet. Room 205, patient went missing. Don't laugh, Josh, this is serious. A patient is missing.
Over here.
I've never heard him say over here.
Alex.
Fuck. Okay. Oh, that's creepy as hell. Okay. Oh, Silent Hill, I love you so much. Something scratched onto the surface of the x-ray. Well, then I guess we should go find the other half of the x-ray. Just press the microphone button. Josh, open the fucking door! No? Okay. Ooh, useful. Sick. Right? Josh, open up! See, I don't have siblings. Oh, that's my phone telling me that I should sleep. You're funny. That's funny. I like that. You can stop throwing a tantrum about it, though, I'll tell you that. So yeah, I don't have any siblings, so I can't say this for certain. But I feel like that moment of, like, Josh opened the fucking door and then him not opening the door is absolutely, like, that's basically sibling rights. Patron incident report. Someone shut up that baby. The patient proceeded to leap through the window and then ravage the adjacent room. The patient was not responsive to verbal commands. Three staff members eventually subdued the patient. The patient entered a catatonic state and stopped responding to outside stimuli. Restraints were necessary during the following week's electroshock therapy sessions. Oh my god. Alright. Ignoring my own little personal soapbox about that kind of shit. Child's doll. It appears to be burned. Wonder how it got here. Alex, I'm sure you can hazard a guess, baby boy. There's handles. Jump! Good boy. Good jump. Ooh, good jump. Today's soldier needs to be prepared for the rigors of training and beyond. These are techniques that are going to keep you alive out in the field. Oh, I got mad reverb on my mic. Good to know. Also, hi, Katie. Is this helping? Is me moving the mic away from my mouth helping? Should I do something else? It sounds like there's three of me. Oh, shit. Okay, alright, let's see. Okay, here's what we're gonna do, because apparently there's three of me. Hi! So, what I'm gonna do is find a save point, which should be around here. And then fix that, because I have to close down the game to fix it, which is the dumbest thing ever. Talking quieter. Oh, fuck. That's Danny. Oh, that's kind of funny if you were silent. Oh, free fuck. Alex, I know, honey. I know, sweet boy. I know I don't have any weapons, sweet boy. Okay, so it's 624-872. 624-872. 624-872.
Josh, where are you going?
Save point.
Josh!
There
stop!
It is. Okay. Save. Save, save, save. Okay. Let's try to fix some of that reverb, shall we? Exit. Alright, let's fix this. Okay, so I can see that my mic is kind of probably louder than it ought to be. And it might be that it's doing more than one. Yes. I'm sure this is terribly entertaining to anyone who can parse that. Is that better? Does that work more? Please help. Much better? Okay, sick. I love that. Oh god, I almost closed out the whole thing. We don't want to do that. Alright, awesome. Oh, fuck me. Actually, you know what? No, that's fine. Okay, we'll work with that. So yes, hello my sweet bro. How have you been, my dude? I've missed you. And I'm playing, like, our game. Upset about it. I miss you too, my man. Nothing but this. Forever. Forever and ever and ever. And I'm playing our game. Like, this is an us thing. This is a you, me, and Bree thing. But it's like, I'm by myself, and I want some Silent Hill content. Co-hosting impromptu for this conversation. I love it. Like, I don't know how cool your, how good your connection is. Ooh, oh boy. Oh shit, we're about to get to pop out up in this bench. Yeah, no, I've missed Silent Hill. But, I'm wondering how good your connection is, because, like, you could co-host over, like, Discord the same way that I had Randall doing it. Going out to to all the ladies. Oh, shit. He can be asked. There he goes. Come here, you. Come here, madam. One thing I like about Silent Hill, this Silent Hills combat, and keep in mind that I loathe this Silent Hills combat, is that Alex will auto-target, like, the next thing. You know, Danny the Second. So there's a Silent Hill Discord, and I made it, and we're trying to... There's, like, a triangle of, gets pegged, respects women, and is dumb as shit. And Alex, I put it, like, way up towards the gets pegged. She's not here. She's not here. So she... Is she, like, in the next room, though? Like, I don't know. Skincare kit. Because, like, between his dusty ass skin and his, like, sad need to be moisturized, he's looking very rough and he needs help. And I can't provide that help for him because I'm too busy trying to keep him alive. It's up to you, man. You gotta save him. Please save my idiot boyfriend. Thank you. Thank you. For just 10 cents a day. Sponsor a Silent Hill protagonist and save them from dumb bitch disease. It's affecting all protagonists of all the games. Oh fuck. And it prevents, when you sponsor a protagonist and allow them into your heart and home, you can prevent them from jumping into a pit with three nurses with knives. Thank you. Something? Did I just kill this man? In the arms of the angel. The angel in this case is either you, Bree, or Heather from Silent Hill 3. Or all three of you. Y'all are angels. I like that. That's a good idea. Or, like, it's all the people on Twitter who have been so nice and supportive. Oh my god, I'm taking 30 seconds of ignoring my game to talk about how I should have been overrating when I grabbed this first. We're gonna take 30 seconds away from this game to talk about how nice my fucking Twitter followers are, because I had, like, the worst trolls in the history of trolls. They weren't that bad, but they were, like, my worst, because I've never, like, been trolled that badly before. And my Twitter followers have been so cool and so nice, and I just love every last one of their faces. And I want to just take 30 seconds to be like, thank you, and I love you, and thank you. And that's about that. That's that on that. Where am I going? Oh, probably through that. this is where I came in, and there's the lung machine from Silent Hill Origins. I just did me a circle. Alex, you're as directionally challenged as me. We're gonna get lost for days.
Joshua?
That
is that you?
Oh, Joshua.
I'm busy. Go away.
Mood.
What are you doing here?
I want my toy.
How did you get here?
How'd you get here, BB?
Someone brought me here. They told me Robbie was here. They lied.
Aww.
Is there anything I can do?
Find Robbie. I want my toy.
I haven't seen any toys around here.
Guess you're not my friend.
Okay, I'll go see if I can find him.
That's such a 10-year-old thing to say. Like, I kind of loathe Team Silent these days since they, you know, abandoned their baby on the side of the highway. But say what you want about them, they write kids perfectly. Which is a hard skill, honestly. So, like, 10 out of 10. Good job, guys. Missing patient bulletin. Oh, didn't I? Yeah, I already read that. Let's save our game. Katie, for the sake of the QOTD question of the day, what is your favorite caffeine source? What do you like to drink that has caffeine in it? Mine is this right now. Yes, I'm drinking an energy drink at like 10 p.m. at night. Is it healthy? Fuck no. Am I doing it anyway? Of course. You want to be able to keep up with your beautiful wife when she gets off of work at Burrito Land so that I can talk with her and love her verbally. Whoa, 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 whoa. I saw that. Y'all saw that. There was like something dropped. The fuck? Yuki, hi! Oh my goodness, hello! Game's audio is drowning me out. Okay, we had like the opposite problem a couple minutes ago. Let me go back to that save point. Actually, I just did that save point, so it doesn't really matter. The thing, I explained this earlier, but basically, Silent Hill is a big angry baby. And if I try to do anything but love it, it will crash on me, so I have to like tab out and do things. Game audio is drowning me out, so let's turn down the game audio just a touch. Just enough. That should be cool. Just a little, and then I'll turn me back up. I think that's reasonable as hell. We'll do that. We'll do that. Also, coffee? Yes. Fuck yes, coffee. Who doesn't love coffee? Alright, back in. So, we're back in. Katie, please tell me if I'm back in Reverb Land. I'm, like, looking at my mic levels, and they're... They would be spiking on Reverb Land, but I can't really tell. Also, wow, the redness of my face. Hello. Drinking non-caffeinated tea. Now, that's a life to live. I am not. I'm drinking this lovely, lovely energy drink that I'm not being sponsored to love on so much, so I should probably stop, but I don't care. This stuff's amazing. Okay, back in. Oh, God. Pyramid ahead of your pier, you big nasty bitch. I'm not here for you. Not yet. I don't... You know what? I'm thinking about it. I don't think Alex even fights Pyramid Head in this one. Oh, boy. Okay. So if I'm playing with my cheats on, which I'm not, that part... Oh, damn. Just run right into the door. I'm sorry, I thought I heard footsteps. If you're playing with cheats on and you fail this QTE that's coming up, it's really funny because Alex will just walk around without his arm. But we're not playing with cheats on because we're trying to be good. I think he just sees Pyramid Head walk by like nobody. Yeah, no, where he's being, as Katie read off of a website one time, what was it, like raw sexual terror, something like that. Okay, we're reaching inside, and we've got our hands on most of the usual suspects for QTE. Fuck. Oh god. Come on, please don't lose your arm. I need that. Yeah. We got a bunny. Oh god, I forgot that I can rotate. It's so creepy. Why is this your doll? Dude. Josh lives at you, or we get him a better doll. Got a Robbie. Okay, we're gonna, not do that. Instead, we're gonna run for it. Because we're gonna use the one brain cell that Elle lent us. I don't think I need that. Josh. Josh, you little shit. There you are. I need to stop clicking on that. Here, take your creepy plastic doll. He doesn't even want it. Take the toy, you little ingrate.
I want Robbie.
He's right there. The face.
This is yours, you remember. Take it.
Take the fucking doll. That's the face of take the fucking doll.
Where are you going? Josh! Josh, come back! Where are you going? Josh!
Right, and he is a little gremlin. Ew, I want my toy. Take the fucking toy! Your brother just, like, almost lost his arm to get it for you. Don't be an ungrateful little bastard. I'm taking your drawings from you for that, you little shit. See how you like it when you're being treated like Hannibal Lecter? Oh, yeah, speaking of Hannibal Lecter, Yuki, I'm, like, almost done with Hannibal, and holy shit, it was a good choice. Push that button. It was a good choice. Like, 10 out of 10. So pumped for Death Stranding now. Like, the most pumped. Alright. Alex, let's see if you can figure out which button to use. Oh my god, I forgot. That is Alcamilla Hospital. Oh my god, I totally forgot. Fuck. Hell yeah. Oh. We need to moisturize that boy. Moisturize! Actually, he doesn't look that bad. I think it's just that we got,
bad dream?
Like, the TV that we played on last time, Katie, was, like, not good for this. Hi, Travis. Oh, my jam! Can you tell how white I am by my dancing? Why don't they play this shit in clubs? Just like throw like the thumpingest of basses behind that and just like release it in a club, see what happens. Hey, wanna see my big knife? The biggest. I love how, like, well-rendered the truck is compared to the background.
You can say that.
Good luck, soldier.
Thanks.
Oh, Alex, you sweet boy.
Thanks for the ride.
Thanks for the ride. Thanks for the portable TV set that you were hiding in your vest. I'm sorry, does that say Judge Liner? Alright. I too carry around a map of my hometown. Just got flashbacks to my trip from to Michigan from that line. Yeah. Oh, I feel like you told me that you were going to Michigan. How was it? Was it fun? Okay, Alex, if you're just in your hometown, why do you have a knife? The usual family madness. Ah, yeah.
What the hell is going on here? I should head back.
You should. Come on, go back. Go back. Go back. Where are we? Can we jump this? Nope, we can dodge roll it, though. Hell yeah. Very humid. Dude, it's so what was that? Oh, wow, I didn't intend to come over here. Oh, hang on, I gotta sneeze. Okay, never mind. No, I don't. That's fair. Very humid. Yeah, it's so warm here. Like, I'm...
Judge Holloway.
I don't have a single fan on, and it feels like probably some kind of, like, self-flagellation. It's stupid hot here.
No, I haven't talked to her. Actually, I haven't really talked to anyone. I'm not planning on sticking around for long.
Oh. Well... get a chance to catch up with Elle. I'm sure she'd love to see you.
She's still here?
Of course. You know how it is. No one ever leaves this place.
Yeah.
Like, Alex's skin is more detailed than hers.
This town's so quiet.
But at the same time, like...
it's changed.
She doesn't look that much older than him.
Yes. Not for the better, I'm afraid.
Tell me more, Judge Holloway.
You should go see your mother.
Yes, go see your mother.
Perhaps I'll see you later.
Sure.
You look well, by the way.
Thanks.
Thanks, implied mother-in-law who fucking stabs me later. Alright. She got supreme moisture. It's so true. Like, we need to moisturize this boy, but we also need to, like, I don't know, like, I don't want to take away from Judge Holloway, because she's looking pretty dope for a woman who allegedly has a 20-something-year-old daughter. Like, 10 out of 10, not a lying honor. Well done. Well done, Judge Holloway. Dodge roll your way home, Alex. But yeah, no, he's, like, anticipating a nice time out with his family. Maybe go get Josh, because I think that's, like, implied to be his goal here. And he has a fucking knife. Like, what are you gonna do? Like, assuming that everything was okay, like, threaten Lillian with a knife to get your brother, you little dumbass? Okay, but my next, like, big Sims project, I want
to
make that house.
Be back here again.
I want that house in my Sims game. Want it. It's gonna happen. I need it to happen. Looks so bad. Like, I am absolutely critiquing Adam's landscaping skill here. What the hell happened? Go get some dirt and level out your fucking yard, Adam. Anyway, the walkway's made out of brick. I don't have anything. Deader than our hills. Yeah, no, it's like... like, look at that! That's not okay! Like, you can talk- like, Alex, no comment here? Like, no, we're gonna go talk about that. Alex, I want you to tell me why you're not flipping your shit about this. You sweet, sweet, sweet dumb boy. Like, use the phrase dumb boy a lot, and it's not that I think that all boys are dumb, it's that I think that this particular boy is really dumb. Like, a list of men that I think are not stupid. My own father, obviously.
Hello? Hello?
My friend Raziel on Twitter, my friends Slurp and Blue on Twitter. I'm sure that I can think of more, but just this is like a very short off the top of my head level list. Yeah, he's got one brain cell and he's dummy thick. The problem is that like he has no cake. Look at that. This is a cakeless boy. Feed him, Lillian. Alex, do you wanna maybe examine this chair? No, I think I have to go upstairs and get the flashlight and then he'll start actually talking to me about the house. Oh wait, no, he'll examine this, which is... Oh my god, that picture looks awful. We're getting a screenshot of that sadness. And then examine. Oh god, it does not look good. It's a picture of Dad, Mom, and Josh. How come I'm not in it? I know I was there.
It's because they don't like you, baby.
Oh right, I must have taken the photo. My sweet, sweet dumb boy. But yeah, no, like there are... Lillian! There are very intelligent men that walk among us. It's just that Alex Shepard is not one of them, by any stretch of the imagination. Okay, I want to look at those books later. I'm going to take this flashlight and have a little flashlight flashback. No? Alright.
God, what's your problem?
Why did you fall asleep in your clothes?
It's nothing.
Oh, is that Joshua? Why don't either of you have blankets on you? Hello? I thought you lived in New England.
Look, take it. If you get scared again, just turn it on. Okay?
Thanks, Alex.
Aww. He's so sweet. What? Is that just like a... Like, there are no sheets. There is one blanket and it's ragged. Why did Adam hate both of his kids? Like, I know he hated one. But why did he hate them both secretly? Now, I want to take a picture of that. Because I remember I found something very funny the last time I did this. There was like a guide, like, there was something that said, like, it was on like a shelf that looked like this one, and it said something like, a guide to anal sex, and I was like, Lillian! Wait, is that a picture of Alex's parents? No, that... Why is Josh dressed like Jesus? He looks like he's dressed like an angel. What, Josh, why are you dressed like that? Hello? Anyway. This bookshelf has seen better days, but there was something special about it. Move your stuff, I guess. Ah. Hell yeah. Looks like a map of our house, drawn in crayon. Again, why do you need a map of your own home, Alex? Sweet pea. Darling man.
Why?
Josh's bug collection. One time I helped him catch some spiders in the backyard. He loves spiders for some weird reason. That's not terrible at all. Anyway. Mama? No? Okay. Is she in here? Lillian! I mean, that's how I opened my parents' doors, just slamming my shoulder into it. It's a letter from Mom to Dad. She never sent me letters when I was in boot camp. I wonder why that is. Adam, I know that you will soon return to me, but I miss you dearly, and writing to you always calms my nerves. Everything here is the same, but with you gone, the house is so empty. The letter ends there. I guess she never finished it. Aww? How sweet? That's very sweet. Love how Alex's family has like 18 closets and like almost no clothing. See, what? What kind of Aries bullshit is this? Adam? It's an old cassette tape. The label's been ripped off. Wonder what's on it. I got it. Is that some of Mom's moisturizer? Better lather up. My god. There's like a zillion towels in here. Why is this bathroom almost as big as their bedroom? Hello? Alex. What's in here? Mom's jewelry case. I remember she would get mad if we touched it. Yeah, that sounds about right. You're looking at that. I remember Mom sitting here cradling Joshua as a baby. Aww. Old picture of Mom and Josh. It's taken years ago. I guess she likes him to remember him as her baby. Yeah. Just every word out of Alex's mouth gets like the most non-committal. Yeah. I actually really do like Lily, and I'm very sad for her. Oh.
Mom.
Like, her hair looks old, but nothing else. No lines around her eyes, nothing around her mouth. She looks like she's maybe 30.
What are you doing here?
I just got discharged. I was in the hospital for a bit.
Okay.
You've been gone too long.
She just needs an hour in the sun. Yeah. Dude, no. Oh my god. I need an hour in the sun.
Where is everybody?
Apparently,
where's Josh?
So recently, I was, like, outside at my job, and I made the mistake of sitting in full sunlight
for
30 minutes,
and
just all up and down my arms, bright red, like how my face looks now on camera, but like the brightest of red. Like, my face does not look like that. I don't know why my filters are doing that. Like, yeah, that's probably closer. Like, this is more accurate. This right here, this is accurate. But like I look like I have like blood and flesh on me, and in reality my skin tone is more Lillian than anything. It's pretty bad.
Mom.
I miss your brother, Alex.
Just, he's so sweet with her here.
I'll find him.
And also very protective.
I had this dream. I just have a feeling he's in trouble.
Aww.
Don't worry about it. I'll find Joshua.
Her eyebrows look painted on. Which, you know, could be the case. That's fashionable. But, like, it has no excuse, because Alex's eyebrows, like, look normal. Like, they look
fine.
What
was that?
The basement.
Lillian.
I'm gonna go look around. You just stay here.
Lillian, why can't you just, like, talk to your son?
Alex, honey. Not now.
Yes, now, mother! Oh, boy. No, never. Let's see. There's like nothing in this house. I don't know what I'm searching for here. Can we open this? Can we? No, apparently. Oh, wait, it? No. It will not budge. Hey, look, Alex, another picture that you weren't allowed to be in. I'll just leave it alone. Don't want to get shocked. Don't be a baby. Oof. Time for Alex's trauma.
There's water here.
Why does it react like goo from that one Nickelodeon show? Josh. Yes, sweet boy, Josh is in there. And it's all quiet because they're gonna jump scare us. 2, 1, boom! Unreal. Okay. So, true story about jump scares. So, when me and my dad went to go see The Grudge for the first time, which was my second time seeing it, but fine. He and I, like, we were sitting next to each other, and there was, like, a bit with a cat, like, crawling out of the bathtub, or, like, the, Oh, we got him. There was, like, a bit with, like, a cat crawling out of the bathtub or whatever. And my dad, who knows horror movies and jump scares very well, reached up behind me as I'm just, like, sitting enraptured and grabs the back of my neck on the jump scare. Scares the shit out of me. I love my dad a lot, but oh my god. If it runs out of fuel, use the can from the garage to fill it. From Adam. Well, the pump won't start without gas. I should check the garage. Good call, honey. Wow, father figure. Yeah, but it's like at the same time, like, you know, I was pissed in the moment, but it's a funny story now. And also, like, he's the one who kind of gave me my taste on all of this horror stuff. So I think it's pretty appropriate that my favorite horror games are all, like, dad-based, like BioShock, like Silent Hill. So, yeah, that's a fun little thing. The Evil Within, that's another one. Let's see. Except that, like, my dad plays retro games, so, like, most of the newer sort of Silent Hills and, like, pretty much, like, any kind of new game, it has nothing to do with just Silent Hill. Like, he doesn't touch it or mess with it or, like, even look at it. He's just kind of like, nope, it can't beat Silent Hill 1. And I'm like, respectful. Yeah, I get that, but... Okay. I'm just gonna dodge around you. Stay away from me. Haha. So, fun fact about the last time I played this game. I was trying to beat a monster, but the problem is that the monster was, like, way too quick for whatever weapon I was using, and I was getting, you know, understandably a little bit frustrated. So eventually I went, like, fuck it, and I Code Veronica'd that shit, and I took out the knife, and I just used that, and Bree took the piss out of me, and she's just like, oh, that's smart to fight a man who's made out of knives with a knife, and I'm just like, it's gonna work, and then it worked, and just... We had the most perfect and beautiful oh shit. Yeah, you just sit there. Had the most beautiful and perfect tension, which got utterly decimated when Katie said, what was it? Like, we had been arguing about whether or not a health drink constituted a potion earlier in the evening, and she had to, like, she ended up Googling it while we were talking, and Brie and I had the most perfect tension when I accused her of, not believing in me, And we're, like, staring at each other for a good 30 seconds. And then Katie goes, did you know that a potion is a health drink? And so, like, anytime that I'm, like, using the knife in this game, all I can think is just, like, oh yeah, a potion is a health drink. So basically, Silent Hill's ruined for me forever. Paul Russell Douglas was executed for the murder of 8 children in and around Silent Hill and Shepherd's Glen areas. According to court records, he offered no resistance as he was arrested and strapped into the electric chair as officials, witnesses, and reporters watched. This execution is not going to stop anything, Douglas said. I've worked and waited for this day. All that's left is to rejoin my lord. After preparations were completed, Douglas received a sudden blast of electrical current, followed by a 2-minute stream that jolted him back into the chair. Medical officials pronounced him dead at 2:09 p.m. Oh shit, what's happening? Oh my god. It crashed! No! Oh my god, when was my last save? Oh. No, 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 no. Don't do this to me. Please don't put me back in the hospital. I will cry for 6 hours. Don't do this. Oh my god, that was half an hour of gameplay that we just lost. Oh my god, I'm so fucking mad. Okay, we're gonna do it again. I don't know if I can skip cutscenes, but we're about to find out. Oh my god. That's really upsetting. Oh fuck. Sorry if anybody came to my stream not wanting me to swear, but it's happening now. Fuck. Oh my god, okay. Well, where did we leave you? That's my weaponry. I have no items. So that means that I'm probably on the hunt for Robbie, which means we're going this way. I'm guessing here. This is probably wrong. Let's go to where we know that we're... Fuck with me, Silent Hill. There he is. Oh my god, this was so long ago! Okay. Oh, I'm so fucking mad. Yeah, get the fucking doll. God, whatever, you deserve to have your arm ripped off right now. I'm so mad. Oh, take the fucking doll. Can we skip cutscenes? Tell me we can skip cutscenes. Oh, you're joking. Oh my god, we have to do all that shit. Oh, I'm so pissed. Oh my god. Ugh. Fine, whatever. God, okay, that makes it a little bit better. Go get the fucking this. It's fine. This is fine. Yep. Fucking elevator. Why can I skip some cutscenes, but not all cutscenes? Yep. be okay. Fucking. Whatever. Okay, so, I mean, it's not like we lost all the time. We lost a lot of time. Okay, sick. Hopefully I don't have to, like, just... really sharply. God damn it. Yeah, I'm sorry, Judge Holloway. I love your moisturizer, but I'm not here for you right now. I'm too busy being so upset. Okay. It's fine.
To be back here again.
Yeah, I bet it does. It's even stranger for me, honey. I love how they clearly use like a tech demo Alex for these loading screens. Like, his hair looks nothing like that. Like, that one, he looks fine. But it's like in the other ones, he's got like Harry Mason kind of like plastic.
Hello?
Nathan Drake-y
Hello?
Kind of hair. It's really good.
That's strange.
Is it strange, Sweepy? Go ahead, slam that door. Yep, flashlight. Flashlight. Alright. The books. He stole Nathan Drake's wig. I think my favorite part of that statement is the fact that you're implying that Nathan Drake wears a wig and doesn't have real hair, which you're absolutely right. Please! Give me a cutscene or a save point. Please. Anywhere. I will take, like, my... Oh, fuck. Wait, no, I need that. Give me the cassette tape. Thank you. Your brother, Alex. Me too.
I'm gonna go
Lillian.
Look around. You just stay here.
Just stay here, Lillian. Stay here, and you know, if you drew me up a little save point, I'd be ever so grateful, Mother. Mother. And get down there. Come here. Told you once, I'll kill you again. Hell yeah. God, that was quick. Is there maybe a save point back here? Please. I don't think I'm asking for a lot. It's been a while. Like freezes up at the same point, I'm just first of all gonna go absolutely feral, and then once I've recovered from my fucking temper tantrum, probably just play something else. So if anybody has any kind of request or preference on a backup for this, please let me know. PC based would be ideal, but I'm not opposed to hooking up a console. Oh yeah, I gotta Daddy's already played with you. Implying that Alex could be anyone's daddy. Like, you try to get him to be a daddy, like a daddy, and it's not fucking happening. Like, you know that one GIF set of, like, Barney What's-His-Face from How I Met Your Mother? when, like, some girl asks him, like, who's your daddy? And he's just like, I don't know. Like, that's Alex. Okay, there's that bitch. Come here, come here, come here, come here. Come here. Oh, fuck you. Come here. You're so pretty. Come here. Hell yeah. Never talk to me or my son again. Okay, nothing makes me want to facepalm more than having all teammates get knocked down by a hunter because they didn't think to run. Honestly, mood. Like, I understand teamwork, but there's teamwork and then there's self-preservation. And they're not mutually exclusive. Like, you don't have to pick one. Okay, we're just gonna avoid that side of the park. I think that's reasonable. Please. I'll walk. I'll shuffle. I'll combat shuffle. Oh fuck, I have to pry this open. Please be a safe point behind this gate so that I might be able to save my game and not have to scream. Amen. I don't know why I'm praying. I'm not extremely religious. But Silent Hill is one of those sorts of vaguely religious games, so I guess it's a little bit- Oh, shit, 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 shit. Hello, Daddy. Like, I feel like some people must be taking the piss out of Silent Hill because I hear a lot of people being like, ooh, there's more emphasis on combat, which, like, yeah. Alex, how did you do that? Like, unless you brought a hose with you, I don't feel like you could have done that easily. Anyway. There's no save point back here. We're in the timeline that God has abandoned. Maybe there's one up here? I don't know what Identity V is, though. Like, what is that? Is that fun? Is that cool? What is that? Is it, like, the new Battle Royale hotness, or... Because I can't get into Battle Royales. I wish I could. It makes streaming a lot easier. Please. 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 X wouldn't let me squish the spider. That's fine. You shouldn't be squishing spiders anyway, Joshua. Please. Oh, there's nothing. We're just gonna combat shuffle and allow for as much time as the game wants to take. What's that? You don't wanna read the newspaper? That's okay. I'll read it. There we go, I read it. It was such an illuminating read. Where's my save point? Please. I don't think I'm asking for a lot when I just want, like, a save point every half hour or so. The game I'm making, you get one, like, every 10 minutes. Because I'm generous. Anyway. Think Dead by Daylight for mobile on a surface level. Oh, so it's, like, a horror game? That sounds pretty dope, actually. Yeah, by the way, thank you for getting me into Dead by Daylight. I'm not at all good at it, but I enjoy playing it occasionally. I don't play it that much. I feel like it's kind of like you either need to have a lot of friends or a lot of free time. And I have, like, three friends, and one of them, like, two of them plays Dead by Daylight, and it's, like, you and that other person from that Discord. Ooh, yank that chain. Yank that chain. Shuddering, actually. Okay, can we get in now? Alex. I like you a lot, but why didn't you just reach into the water? Oh, not at all smart. I like you a lot, but don't have a brain. You have one brain cell, and Lillian keeps it in her purse. Please, just one save point. I'm not asking for a lot. Also, I'm hearing a dog. Where's the dog? Hello? Hello, pupper? Peggy? Okay, I guess we'll go into the back of our house. Whatever, no save points. Lillian, why don't you keep a save point in your kitchen? In case your guests want to use it. Yes, I'll take a health drink, thank you. Tasty. Okay, this is actually kind of cute and we're gonna let this run. It's really cute. And no, I'm not biased just because I used to do the exact same kind of shit.
Gosh!
Alex is a good man.
Just let Alex play with his own friends.
He doesn't have any.
And if you need a friend, you come talk to me. Got it?
Yes, sir! Adam, the world's biggest bitch. Oh my god, that drink's really good. Okay. Mom, do you keep save points in the pantry? Spare a save point? Mom loves to bake. She's pretty good at it, too. When she bakes brownies, the whole house smells like chocolate. That smell haunted me while I was in the hospital. Maybe she'll whip up a batch now that I'm back. Bold of you to assume she'll feed you at all. Mom, there are no save points in this house. Mother... This is Mom's sewing machine. She used it to mend our clothes. Sometimes she'd spend all days mending clothes or making things for the other ladies around town. Okay, can we talk about what a cute, like, how sweet Alex is to call them ladies instead of, like, women or, like, neighbors? Like, the other ladies. That's fucking cute as shit. I love this. I love how I go from, like, fuck Silent Hill, I hate Silent Hill, to, oh my god, Alex is the cutest, in like 30 seconds. Was this where I found that book? No. No. Alex, why- Okay, so, dead end, dead end. Absolutely a dead end. No save points anywhere. On the fence. Josh's backpack, and there's a photo inside. This looks like a picture of Dad's hunting room, but how did Josh get in there? Open the door. Save point, 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 save point. Save point. Save point, save point, save point. Save point? Save point. Can we get a save point? Can I get a save point? Hallelujah! Can I get a save point? Can I get a save point? Hallelujah, Jesus. Actually, no, wait, we're playing Silent Hill. Can I get a save point? Hallelujah, Alessa. Please. Please, 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 please. Please. Alessa, I don't think I'm asking that much. I'm asking for a save point. Just one. Just a little one. Just one. Just one. Nope. Do this to me. Okay. Okay. I'm gonna proceed with extreme caution, ladies and gentlemen. Alright, we're going into the cemetery, which I know has a save point somewhere. The trouble is, I don't know where it is, and I don't know how far in it is, so what we're gonna do is just do the old shuffle. Oh, God is dead and we've killed him. Safe, we're not safe. Oh God, we're not. It's locked and there's a light coming from the other side. That's so great for you. So proud. Where the fuck? It's nothing. Oh God. Motherfucker, don't! Oh God. Cemetery map. Sick. Please. I don't think I'm asking for a lot. Please. Please. Oh. This is not provoking optimism, my friends. It's provoking extreme despair. Which, I mean, Silent Hill, so, you know, good job. Good job. But at the same time, did you have to do such a good job? Oh, okay. Alright. We were about to have a
moment.
What's
that guy doing?
I don't know, Alex. He's less than 5 feet away. Ask him. Why is that guy ask him! You're not that far away from him. You could ask. You could yell. You could go, hey, what the fuck are you doing? Where's the dog? I know there's a dog, just get him out here. Oh, no, 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 no. Please don't do this to me right now. Okay. Got him. I have earned a cutscene now, Alessa. We're gonna combat shuffle right along because I don't trust running. Charlotte Borden, age 8. Additional inscription. Let me just desecrate this. It's fine. 30 seconds of desecration. Please, fine. Okay. I feel like there's a save point through here. The trouble is that I have to get it. Like, I have to find it. Let's get searching. I don't like it. It's not even that I'm afraid of, like, anything in the game. I'm more afraid of losing progress than I am about anything else that's happening right now. Oh! Oh! I see you! Oh. Oh. Oh no. Alex. By the love that you bear me, please get the fuck in there and save your game. Why aren't you saving? Please don't do this to me. Okay. Okay, yes. I'm fine with that. I'm fine. I'm good. Yes! Get fucked! We did it! Okay, let's go. Alright, I am officially without fear. No fear. Next save point is like 2 hours ahead. One fear. Hell yeah. Give me that health drink. I've earned it. I haven't even taken that much damage. Am I just getting that good? I guess like playing with cheats for like a really long time helped me in the long run because I'm doing pretty well here. Alright, nope, I went that way,
Boosh!
Right into your silly sweet head. I'm just gonna keep, like, smacking him off of every available metal gate. Take that. How many of those do we have? Oh my god, we're doing really good. Good job, guys. The reason I'm crediting y'all is because I'm thoroughly convinced that you're bringing luck to this playthrough, and luck means all kinds of good things. So, I'm gonna make him say that we can't go this way. Thank you. And we can't go that way. So, there might be something this way, so let's try that. So we're gonna go back there. With basically his hips. Good job, Sweet Pea. Such a dog. You're a dog. Where are you, dog? There's the dog. Nope. I think the trick to the dogs is to just, like, constantly dodge roll and occasionally take hits. Good thing I've got, like, 6 health tricks. Stay away from me. Here, you additional dog. And I see you, weird, creepy bugs. Come on, Alex, honey. What, you couldn't jump up where it's easier for you to jump up? Oh. Oh god, please don't. Please don't, or I'll cry. Yeah. No crying today. Did I speak too soon? Nope. We're just gonna sit here for like 30 seconds and then combat shuffle forward. Or just little bit. The game is like here to fucking kill me. I swear to god, like every time it takes just a little bit too long, it's relishing the opportunity to fuck with me. These dogs. Like, I had really good luck with that first one, and then everything after that has just been, like, sadness. Let's use one of these. Only one. Because apparently one restores, like, half your health. Damn. Good job, Alex. Fitch Family Mausoleum. They're one of the 4 founding families. The lock to the door looks like the one from Dad's hunting room. Holloway Family Museum. They're one of the 4 families. How am I supposed to open it? Don't worry about it yet. We'll get to that. We'll grow into that, Sweet Pea. Take your time. It's okay. I would question where your family museum is, family museum. Family mausoleum is. And I would also question why it took, like, however many games, like, what, this is the 5th game? The 5th, 6th game, something like it? to have a graveyard level. Like, James passed through a graveyard. He basically just kind of, like, breathed in a graveyard for about 10 minutes and saw Angela. But there was no level. Like, there was no actual stuff in it. It was just kind of like, Angela, where's Silent Hill? And she's like, it's that way. And we were like, thank you. And then we proceeded on our merry way. But, like, there was no level. And then Alex is just kind of like, I'm gonna crawl all over a graveyard in the hopes of finding something. Despite a graveyard being, like, one of the stock creepy places to go, which might, that might actually answer my question as to why we haven't been here, is because Silent Hill 5, bless its soul, is so very by the numbers horror. Blah blah blah, yep, go get the plates. I already knew that. Yep, I've already got the plate. It's right here. What do you mean that item cannot be used here? Are you joking? Do I have to... dodge? Okay, so where am I supposed to put them? Oh. How about in there? Fuck yes. Stay away from me, dogs. I'm kind of armed. Okay. Save point? Question mark? I'm too used to games that either let me save whenever I want to, games that auto-save, or games that just, like, put a save point every 5 feet. Like, this is not Silent Hill's fault. This is my fault. I'm used to being coddled here. Silent Hill 1 had one, like, every couple of feet. Like, oh, did you make it this far and not trip over your own shoes? Here, have a save point. Where are we? Oh, we're near the police station, I see. Hey, do you guys have a save point I can use? Station where Dad works. I wonder if his buddies on the force know what happened here. Looks like nobody's here. Where are the police? What the hell is happening? A pertinent question. One you maybe could have asked your mother. But she's, you know, kinda checked out, so alright. Oh hey, it's our love interest. Let's watch this. Of course we get like an ass shot as like our greeting. Well done.
Oh, damn it!
How did you pull that off?
You always were a klutz. You okay?
Alex? Oh my god, Alex!
He has no idea what to do with himself. Sweet boy.
Hey, your mom told me I might see you around here.
Oh my god, it's so good to see you. It feels like it's been forever.
About that. Hey. It's been like 8 years. Okay, I'm turning on this fan because I'm dying. If it seriously interferes with audio, just
hey,
let me
know. I didn't think I'd ever see you again. You took off without saying goodbye.
Yes, I did.
Yeah, well, I'm not here for long. I'm looking for my brother. You seen him?
No. I haven't, Alex.
Okay, so she has to... I don't know how many people know this game, but she has to know, right? Right? She has to know. She at least has to know why Josh is not there. She has to know.
But every day there are more flyers to put up. Every day more people disappear.
I had no idea.
And if you did, would you have done anything about it?
Yeah, I would have come back for Josh, gotten him the hell out of here. God knows what kind of trouble he's in now.
Trouble? Look around you, Alex. This whole place is in trouble.
She has to know.
But I have to find my brother. He's my responsibility. After that, I'm gone.
I want her to ask him.
Alex, wait.
Yeah.
I got this from Deputy Wheeler. You should take it.
What for?
If I hear anything, I'll let you know.
How?
Thanks, Al.
Alex, I hope you find what you're looking for.
She has to know. She can't not know. Anyway. Bye, Elle. Ooh, wait, can we check this out yet? What happened here? What do you... Here's I'm not the only one that doesn't like these dogs. Ouch. Same. Bartlett Vineyards. Let's go get some wine. So where are we going? We just went that way. I think we want to keep going this... Nope. Okay. So it's not that way, it's not that way. I think we're looking for, like, a covered bridge. Like, if I'm remembering right, we're looking for, like, a covered bridge that leads to the junkyard. Yeah! What's that say? Blackened rush? Fuck it. It's where I need to be. We found the guy. Yeah. Hello.
Hello. Can I ask you something?
I'm busy.
Can see that. How's it going?
Hey, man. How's it going? Hey, you're Curtis, right?
God knows how you know that.
Maybe this'll interest you.
Wait, is that Alex's song playing?
I know you. Sheriff's kid.
Alex.
Oh my god, that is Alex's song playing. I love the song.
Military man now, I see.
Sure.
I'm pretty sure it's broken. What do you think?
I think you must have stole this from your daddy.
Just tell me.
Oh yeah, Lillian.
Now don't go barking orders at me, soldier. The only person that tells me what to do is me.
This guy has such a terminal case of crazy eye.
Pretty neglected. Shame the way people mistreat such nice things.
Look, what I really need is some information. Have you seen my brother Joshua?
Sure.
You want to talk to the mayor? He knows everybody's business.
Mayor Bartlett? You know where I can find him?
Sure.
You already saw him.
Same place he is every day. Digging up people's graves.
God, he's so sketchy.
There's something seriously wrong with that guy. You know? Like in the head.
That's Mayor Bartlett?
Have you never met him, Alex?
Yep.
You've only kind of... haven't lived here
all the
your
streets
whole life.
Are broken. Nobody around here gives a shit anymore.
Fading into the abyss isn't just like
a
civil neglect thing.
Keep it. It's yours. What's the catch? Consider it payment for your help.
Soldier's gotta have a gun.
Aw. Thank you for helping me, even though you really shouldn't be helping me.
Thanks.
Aw.
Yeah. I'm like a fair trade.
Bet you do. You creep. Sick. We're never gonna use that. What about that shotgun?
Hey,
can I have that?
One more question.
Can I have the shotgun?
How about I take that shotgun off your hands?
Yeah? How about if I slap you and kill you, huh? You looking for a weapon? Take a look around the place. I'm sure you'll find something else you
could
use.
Such a cliche line.
Yes,
there's so many. Oh yeah, also what's
you got a lot of clock parts in this place. There a reason?
Yeah, there's a reason. For fixing clocks! Haven't you noticed that every single clock in this town has stopped at exactly 2:06?
No, but I did notice how your mouth isn't moving.
But then take a look around, son.
Son? What?
Why do you think that is?
Well, hell if I know. I just try to fix them. But it's no use. They won't start running again. It's like something's not letting us move on.
About that. The entire town either blind or in total denial of Josh. They're all... Oh. Like, just this... If one person just, like, took Alex aside and very seriously went, "Sweet Pea, Joshua's dead." Like, most of this plot could be avoided. I would say a good 80 to 90% of this very silly plot could be avoided if someone was just honest with Alex for 30 seconds. But, like, instead, they're just letting him run around like this for no reason. Like, why does everyone hate him this much? Like, I understand not wanting to hurt his feelings, but... Like, come on. He needs to he deserves to know. Oh, I hear that radio. Oh! Fucker. Stay away from me. Creepy little thing. See, now, he told me that I could find a weapon, and I found one. Behold! The toilet seat. Just fucking throttle things with it. Okay, so that's the door I came through. So what's this way? Absolutely nothing? Sick. Thank you. I will see myself out. Toilet seat might actually make a pretty decent weapon. It would just have to be like super, super close range. Alright, off we go. Tick, 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 tick. Loves running so much.
Hello?
What the hell is this?
Yeah. Alex Shepard.
Alex Shepard? I thought you were there.
No, please, tell us where he's been.
Hello?
Please.
Hello?
Whoa. Jesus Christ. Entire Silent Hill series, but the only difference is that every hello is replaced by hello. Oh. Oh, I love that sound. That's the genuine radio sound. Oh shit, fog monster. Alright, step one, distance. Step two, gun. No, no, Alex! I said run. Step one is distance, BB. Not map. Map is not gun. What? Yeah, just pistol with him, it's fine. Ooh. Oh, fuck. I forgot. This isn't an FPS. Get him? Be cool about this. Come on, open up. Come on. Don't ever talk to me or my Joshua ever again. Can someone please tell me where I can get some goddamn bullets? Whoa, pupper. Okay. First knife, second pupper. Got him. Hell yeah. So good at Silent Hill. When it's not trying to, stop me. Hear you. Just uppercut a dog. Got it. Okay, so it's not that way. It's not this way. I don't even know what I'm looking for. I mean, like I know what my priority should be. It's a save point. Because I just did a lot of stuff, and I would really rather it not all be for nothing. Oh, whoa. Okay, backing up. Come here. Come on. Open your heart to me, baby. Yes. I hold a lock and you hold a key. Very proud of my, okay marksmanship. Especially when it, constantly just shudders because you can tell my hands are shaking. Because caffeine. I don't think I've been afraid of a Silent Hill game in a very long time. I get jumped by them, but I don't think I've ever really been afraid of one. Because afraid makes me stop playing. I don't think I've ever stopped playing unless I was forced. You can tell if I'm afraid of a game because you'll see that I played it for half an hour and then never touched it again. Why is this here? So I think what we might do the next time we see one of those fog things is just oh! Okay, first let's check our map. So I have to get past it, it looks like, which should be easy. Oh fuck, it's not as easy as I wanted it to be. Okay, I was gonna try and run past it, which might be an option. Nope, just kidding. Run. Are you joking? Run! Run. Okay, that wasn't as clean as I wanted it to be, but I still think we did okay. It was fine. You did fine. Story of, every single carnal encounter Alex has ever had. You did fine. There you are. Beautiful thing, you. Jeez. Please, I made a lot of progress. I did so many things. else fucking obsessed with Jenna Marbles because I've been watching her take care of her new greyhound, Bunny, and apparently people are like, she's teaching the dog to answer to yes, which is amazing. Also, why are you still making noises like we're in a combat account? I think that guy's not here. But yeah, anytime I say the word yes, all I can think is just kind of like, Jenna's teaching Bunny to answer to yes. Oh, I'm not good at this part. Okay, so the trick is that I have to get all of those to do the thing. Oh, wait, did I just... Oh, shut up! As if I just did that on my own. Hello? When did I become good at this game? I suck at this game. When did I become good at this game? Hello? This is amazing. I'm usually so bad at this game. I'm amazed. This is great. It's too small for you.
Forgive me.
Forgive me. Oh god, the ticking's too loud! Okay, that's it. Game over. Good job, guys. Thanks so much for coming in. We're gonna go ahead and start up a raid now. No, I'm joking. Nowhere near done. The thing is, we ain't even close to done. To dodge an attack, press the dodge button in anticipation of the attack. That's French for dodge relentlessly, because if you take all of the shots, you're gonna get at least one of them. Stunned enemies can be finished with- There are heavy attacks! I just remembered! Fuck! Oh my god, why do I why do I suck at this game? That's cinematic angling for sure, though. I feel like this game wanted to be a movie really, really badly, and it just did not work. Oh, that eyeliner, though. He's got such nice pink gums. It's a weird thing to notice, but it's there. ever talk to me or my Josh ever again. Fuck yes, Axe. Mine. So cool. Oh, I see a little silhouette of a Josh. Let's get him. Come here, you little shit.
Josh, wait.
Come here. No. Are you kidding? Alex. Get through that. Just move some of the heavy things. It's fine. You're fine. It's fine. Fine. Let's go back through. Find the map. My name's Alex Shepard, and I can't move a heavy thing. I'm just kidding. I can't move heavy things either. I know that most of these doors won't open, but if one of them does, I will be very pleased. Alex, you're not even checking the locks, you're just pushing. Circuit breaker box is shorted out. Box of tools. It's pretty unorganized, but I got a maintenance key off of it. But here's the thing. You don't even need to do that. You can just climb over the railing. I love you, but you're not at all smart. It's very upsetting. Oh. Never mind, that's worse. Okay, we have just enough. Come here, Smokey boy. Come here. Come on, do it again. Do it one more time. Please, for me. Thank you. Okay, we can't do that again, so... we need to find some more bullets really fast. Fuck you. Alex, you have one. It's this one. Okay, I guess that's gonna be our answer. We need to rewire this. Get right on that. So... Are you kidding? You're attacking me while I'm working? That's not okay. Fuck. Okay, we're screwed now. Sick. I love this. Plan B is, do this, I guess. I didn't want to do this, but you're making me. Come on. Fuck it, we're using the knife. I don't care if this is, like, hitting him harder. He's not handling this well. Alex, I know you can dodge. Okay. Okay. need to be here. Here. And I believe here. Right? Son of a bitch. Okay, so that one was right. So you're supposed to be there. Right? Okay, and then maybe switch these two? 4, 5, hell yeah! So good at counting. Alright. I need some bullets. Like, you know how in Final Fantasy games you go around and you talk to everybody and they give you potions? I need that in this game, but with bullets. Please. If I ask very nicely. Please, sir, may I have some bullets? So Mayor Bartlett will be working the atrium late this evening. Make sure that the exterior service doors are left unlocked. So much for that! I'll take the map, though. That's useful. Especially since it shows me all of the progress that I've made. Oh. Are you kidding? How are we seizing up right now? When was the last time we saved? Don't do this to me. Okay. I think I will press that button. Oh. Right. I remember this. Only one of the buttons seems to be functional. Better hit it. All right. Up to the 5th floor we go. And I remember what's coming up here, and I hate this part because it's so unnerving. Better smash that like button. Like, comment, and subscribe for more fucking that thing. Where are you? Where are you? Where are you? Where? Get away from me. Please. I would wonder if anybody responds to, like, you know, calls to action like that anymore. Like, the smash that like button thing, but people still- Oh! Oh! I'm wondering if people still respond to those. Or if they're just kind of, like, considered, like, played out and, like, kind of cheesy and nobody likes them. Because, I mean, like, I don't know, because, like, I'm nervous about, like, promoting myself at all. Like, I'm playing a game that would probably be relevant to a lot of interests, and I haven't told much of anybody that I'm doing it, strictly because I'm, like, so petrified of self-promotion outside of, like, a few places. Someone's humming over there. Someone's humming over here. I think there's something behind this painting. Cut it. But yeah, and it's like, I want to, you know, like, be one of those, like, really brazen people who, like, promotes all over the place, but at the same time, I'm absolutely terrified of doing that, and it's really stupid, and I need to stop being afraid of it. And there's a save point. As if confirming my words as truth. Alright, access those saved games, goodie. We're probably gonna play for, like, another, like, 40 minutes or so. Right, choir music. Oh, basically gonna comb this place because I want more bullets. Hello?
Josh? Are you in there?
Joshua?
No one comes to visit anymore.
Oh, who are you?
Who are you?
I wish I could remember.
Oh, BB. Who left you here?
Who left you here all alone? Everyone else is gone.
Don't blame them. You can understand, can't you? It's hard to watch something die.
Oh, honey. I wanna help you.
Tell me what you need. I'll see what I can do.
So difficult to remember. The warm sunlight dancing on the water. The smell of cotton candy in the air. And the sound of wind blowing through the trees. Find them for me, and I'll give you what you need.
How will I know when I found them?
Three small windows of better days. You'll know when you see them.
Okay, I'll look around.
You have a kind voice.
He really does. He's so sweet. Alex, sweet boy. Yes, of course, your little brother's totally behind the darkness of a busted door. He absolutely is. Is she humming a lullaby? That's the cutest shit I've ever heard. Oh, I love her. What's that say? The message here says, I can't see my face, maybe you will in 404. Okay, so 404 is where we're supposed to go here. Aww. I really like our, like, darkness door friend. She's super nice. I like her a lot. Like, who left such a nice lady to just fucking languish? Sam, I can't thank you enough for all your hard work in restoring the atrium to its former glory. My illness continues to worsen, but it gives me great comfort that my Carol and I can find solace in the beautiful garden that you've created. Thank you so much, from Clayton. Aw. That's sweet. Open the door? No. Let's see. So that's a no, that's a no, that's a maybe. I'll take a maybe. Squeeze right on through. Duck under. Find bullets. Look, I get it. It's a hotel, and you wouldn't think that there'd be bullets. But it's an American hotel, so of course there are bullets. Alex. Who left it this way? Gross. Squeeze through the squish of bugs. Blech. Since you've begun tending the atrium. With Clayton's illness slowly taking its toll, I felt so lost and alone. Your presence and your gift in restoring the garden, it's the single ray of light in my tired life, and it brings me joy. Thank you for the many wonderful evenings we've spent together. It will be different, better, when I no longer have to pretend. All my love, Carol. Ooh. Things are getting supaishy. What's this? It says, 405 scares me. I left my ducky in there. Okay, we'll go to 405. I'll get your ducky, buddy. So we're on the fifth floor right now, so 405 is gonna be a good spot to go. Let's hack this down and then we'll go check out the fourth floor. Video game logic, you can't walk over 2 feet of broken boards and debris. Yeah, no, you can't do anything that they didn't, plan. Alex, why can't you open that? But yeah, they are absolutely buttheads. Oh, this is the- okay, I thought this was the fifth floor. This is the third floor. Alright, so we actually need to be in here. I think I can climb on this rubble, it seems stable enough. Climb, boy! Climb, you sweet pea. Sorry, I'm multitasking now. You clumsy boy. Carol, I'm struggling to find the right words. My body was broken and now you've broken my heart too. I don't know why. I loved you unconditionally, gave you everything I had. I thought you loved me too. I guess I was a fool. There are things about Sam you don't know, and if you did, I guarantee you'd feel differently. I want to forgive you, Carol, but I can't. I've simply nothing left. Aww. That's sad. That's very sad. I'm sad. Oh, you know what makes me sadder? That noise. Oh, it's a bug. It's not even that bad. Get him! Dodge roll, dodge roll, dodge roll. Got him. Why Breath of the Wild is Toad's a superior game. You get to approach any problem in the most unexpected ways. Even chickens are an option. I mean... I like Breath of the Wild, I just wish that I was better at it, I guess. Would be like my one complaint, is that I'm bad at it. Two oxygen tanks removed and replaced with full ones from Mr. Doyle's suite. Where's Mr. Doyle's suite? Okay, 405 scares somebody because they left a duck. We can't get in there. That's 406, which we just left. So 404 was one of the other rooms that we're supposed to go into. Which, of course, we can't. Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Madam? Come on. Got her. Oh, yeah, I wonder if I can... angle this right. Apparently, if you, like, angle a nurse at the right level and, like, shine a light on her belly, they're all pregnant. Like, they all have, like, fetuses in there, and you can see it if you, like, backlight them properly. Twitchy nurse be coming to give you an examination. Oh yeah, it's a rectal. Like, we're just gonna get some hands up Alex's butthole. It's gonna be stellar. It's gonna be such a good time. Like, instead of that Invade Area 51 event, it's gonna be, like, everybody give Alex a prostate exam event. It's gonna be one of those. Okay, there's nothing in here. Oh,
this wait. Must be one of the memories that she's looking to reclaim.
Oh. I long for the days before my illness overtook me. From my window I can see a large oak. The leaves are ablaze, yellow and red, and with each day more of them fall. When the sun is low, the shadows from its branches trail across my walls, but soon after, the darkness fills the room. Please come and see me soon. I want to share one more memory with you while I still can. Love always. Aww, that's sweet. Though, considering that other note that we just found, it's not really as sweet as one would hope. So we got 404, we need to go into there. Which apparently we can, and I'm- oh no wait, no, it's 405, which we haven't tried yet. Okay, so let's head over there. We can't. Oh! Oh! Run, children! Daddy's home! It's your boy! Pyramid head with abs! I hate that they used his movie design, but it's very intimidating. Oh, there's his abs. He's got a nipple! Oh, you could tweak him! Get him! Pyramid Head has no- nipples confirmed. Oh, just like, just give a little bit. All I can think of is like, Guardians of the Galaxy 2 with like Drax being like, I have sensitive nipples. Like, that's Pyramid Head. Oh! Get him. Get him. Love how Alex is just like, not about this life today. Oh shit, bugs. Got him. So we are in 405, 407's over there. I think we're good here. Like looking for more notes from Carol. Come on, Carol, tell me about your bad romance. Give me that rah-rah, ah-ah shit. Okay, catch up to Joshua, blah 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 blah. Okay, like, it said something about a duck in one of these, so... Duck leads me to think, like, bathtubs, so I'm just gonna, like, double-check all the bathtubs on this floor. Because I was very certain that, you know, it would be a bathtub. Plus, I remember something being in a bathtub, so I feel like that's relevant. Yep, and then there's a big fuck-off hole. And noises from the door I can't unlock, that's unsettling. Okay, I guess we could check back through. Not really sure what else. Oh, wait, no, oh, this, okay, I get it. Alex. Got it. Oh, what's that? Serum, okay. Weirdo. Why do you need a serum? Whoa! Why do we need bugs? Fucking things. The lock is clearly not broken, Alex. What's a serum? Why do we have one? What does this do? I think it, like, restores us to full health, so we're gonna leave that alone for right now. I guess we'll go this way? Whatever, let's just get led around by the nose. It's fine. It's fine. This is fine. Jump across.
Josh, wait!
Oh wait, Josh is here? Oh no.
What the hell?
Oh.
You gotta be shitting me.
Reasons why Alex is the best protagonist. His reactions are my reactions. Spider knife thing drops down and just like, yep. Oh god, it has teeth. Oh fuck! Oh! Get back. I want distance! Oh, you fucker. Okay. We're gonna health drink it out. the knives, and then fighting. As I recall, this was my fight with a man made of knives. Yes, this was the man made of knives that I fought with my own knife. And it went pretty much like this. Just dodging and trying. And making, like, a little bit of progress. Because originally, I remember I was trying to hit it with an axe, and it just was not working. And Bree was like, use your gun! And I was like, I don't want to waste the ammo! Got it. Fuck you, you weird spider knife thing. Okay, we're on the fifth floor now. Okay. What? What? Oh! God, bugs. The game is just absolutely here to make you paranoid about bugs. Alex, really? You can't just... Sweetheart. Jim, they were there again last night. I saw Carol creeping towards the main ballroom, and you know where that leads. I don't know what the old man would do if he were to find out. Given his health, he might not make it. Do you think I should say something? From Paul. Paul, it's whether or not you want to be responsible for a man's death or whether you want to be honest with said man. Entirely up to you. But I feel like there's an order to things. Laughter filled the air. Days like this make me appreciate what it was like to be young and carefree. Family is the most important thing, and our children are the future. I only wish I could feel that innocent again. See you soon. Oh, Carol. Mr. Jones, I saw something strange the other night, and I wanted to bring it to your attention. I unlocked the service doors to the atrium to let Mayor Bartlett in, just like I usually do. I came by later to see if he needed any help, you know how I like to grow things too, and I saw him dragging one of his bags of fertilizer inside. Only it didn't look like any kind of fertilizer bag I've ever used. It was real heavy, and he seemed to be kind of struggling with it. He didn't see me, so I crept away. Should I tell the sheriff? I don't know what to do, but I thought you should know. From Paul Ashley. Paul, you're clearly a very upright guy. The problem is that this is Silent Hill. And there's a place for being upright, and the Silent Hill isn't it, Paul. I'm so sorry. You're probably dead. Through no fault of your own, sweet man. Oh shit, oh shit. Knife man. Man made of knives. Let's go. Come here, knife daddy. It's actually not even... I read someplace that that thing's design is supposed to represent, like, a baby being born. Like, the fact that it's, like, coming, like, its head is, like, on its underside, basically, is meant to be like, yeah, it's being birthed. And I was like, that's disgusting. But also, like, why does it have teeth if it's being just birthed right now, and why does it have knives? I feel like that would be a very unpleasant birthing experience beyond... standard unpleasant birthing experiences. Oh, this... Didn't I come through here? I thought I did. Alright, so... first axe, second of all... You're giving me a check... Oh, right, because I can cut right through. Yeah, good job, Alex. You did it. I'm very proud of you. Well done. things that Alex Shepard has probably never heard. Well done. I'm proud of you. Good job. Just, you know, standard things that people tell each other from day to day. Let's check those other two doors. Provided that we don't get attacked by another knife. Oh god, that's gonna be a direct hit. Yep. No, go ahead, try to turn around. Bitch. Okay, so that's all the doors. We'll say that's all the doors. Then we can just go back downstairs, I guess, since we checked all the doors. We only got two out of What's-Her-Face's three memories, though. And I didn't check out that hole in that one room, so let's go there. Whichever room that was. I think it was this way? Nope, just kidding. So it's not that way, is it this way? No. I feel like I'm going backwards. Okay, so it's not these. I don't think it's 508, but we'll poke our head in anyway. No, it's not. So, it's neither of those two. It might not be these, but let's just cover all our bases here. Okay, it's not that one. Oh, it is this one. Seems stable enough to climb down here, then. Alex, what are you waiting for? Do it. Do the thing. Good job, sweetheart. I'm very proud of you. Hey, I found the last one! I have some sad news to share. Yesterday I took a boat out, as far as I could row, and I dipped my face into the cold, clear water. As I leaned over the side of the rowboat, my necklace caught on the oar and the chain snapped. I saw your precious gift slip into the blackness. I wanted to dive in after it, but the water was so icy, so deep. Please forgive me. I miss you.
I think I found all the memories that woman is looking for. I should give them back to her.
What does this say? I think that says you can't wash it off. Ugh. Alright. Hot. Okay, let's go back. Oh my god, that's so much backtracking. Alright. So, I think it's this way up to here, and then there should be a staircase. Yep, over there. Nope, I hear you, and I refuse to engage. Goodbye. Am I going the right way? Yes. That could have been very bad for me otherwise. Nope. And then... my god. Okay. So take- oh god! Nope. Sorry, madam. I've got- oh my god, you're joking. Back through here, and then this way, and then down. Down? I have no time for their fuckery right now. And then, if I go in here, through here, up through this weird tunnel, and then out, I'll have her. Alright. Fuck you. Fuck me. Oh wait, no, it's this way, isn't it? Duck under. Get ready for your prostate exam, Alex. Oh, we're just examining your butthole. It's fine.
Is this what you wanted?
Thank you.
Aw, you're welcome. I got a weird key. No, madam. Thank you. And it's save point time. Oh, that... we got a lot done, guys. Good job. Ugh, accessing those saved games. Sick. Okay, I am gonna go ahead and call it because I, despite having chugged an entire energy drink, am suddenly very tired. I might be up for a little while still writing, so if anybody has any kind of interest in that, please go up ahead and, you know, let me know if you want anything from my Silent Hill blog, which is kind of my pride and joy. And in the meantime, let's go ahead and raid somebody. Let's see who's on at this stupid late hour. It's 3 p. It's almost midnight, my god. Okay, well, let's see who's alive. Let's see who's up. Yeah, I don't think they need my help. You know, we're gonna go and help out, Kieran. He's, if this is who I'm thinking of, Kieran's a friend from Twitter. We're gonna go ahead and help Kieran out. Thank you guys so much. Please follow me on all kinds of social media, especially Twitter, where I talk constantly, and Tumblr, where I talk even more. And in the meantime, thank you guys so much for hanging out tonight, and I will see you later, later on in the week. Thank you so much.